swa ingonyama unganyini senzo nkulunkulu ilungisa inkinga ngeyinkinga inkosi nyilindile yesu khuluma nane nikhohlakele
sithi labo mama abakhisa amadoda angeke balibone isundu bayobuswa ingonyama
ayibo mama
sikhuluma nalo mama ngikhontrola amadoda ngiwasebenzisela isihlahla angeke ngiyongena ezulwini
kungani nikhohlakele kanjena kungani nizenzo siyazi kanti ukunkhonza kwenu moshelabanye impilo zabo iyo kujesiswa yesu khuluma nane nikhohlakele
sithi labo mama abakhisa amadoda angeke balibone isundu bayobuswa ingonyama
ayibo mama
sikhuluma nalo mama ngikhontrola amadoda ngiwasebenzisela isihlahla angeke ngiyongena ezulwini
sithini sambulo mkhululi nyathi
sehle isibonakaliso senkondlo kwelizayo ithi inkondlo ibonile angabulomlilo eligayela usathane kodwa isimanga kule ngcosana yabesifazana phezu kwamalahle ilangabi liyabaphika isigogo siyabavuma sithi abezeke imibonke abadlisa amadoda ngenhloso yokukhohlakala nemicabango yokungcola kwezwakala ihlekana labesifazana likhala ngomprofethi thizeni abanye bekhala ngesangoma thizeni iqiniso labakhumbuza ukuthi lina ladlisa amadoda lisasemjolweni ukuze balikhokhele emjondolweni lavusa amakhaya kini kuboka mfana amadikilethi ehlikilili lihlekisana ngabo nibabiza ngamagama ma bengavumi ukuthi balawulwa yisidliso nanti lizwi bazophepha bonke asebephambukile ma bephendukele enkosini
Khuluma nabo mdluli
sehle isibonakaliso selangabe lihamba nesililo sengane elilayo ilizwi lakuthophela endlebeni zikayiso ngafuna ukuyiyondla ilangabi lalandela selimpothula waphaphama ethi liphupho kanti isibonakaliso inkondlo yakho iphaphama ukhumputha ingane owayizala wayishiye ngembethe wayifulathela ngenxa yamagquba angasile uzitshela ukuthi usile kanti awusile namhlanje kusile asikho isizathu sokungondla ingane ubufakazi busemehlweni ukuthi ngeyakho wasephuma umnumzane ukuyoziba isibonakaliso ngenkezo yabangane wahlangana nabangane kwaba ingane kwalo ukuthi unengane walandelwa zinhlupheko esalinde ukuqothulwa lilangabi lasesikogweni ngumkhulu linyathi imbongi yosizi lwabajabulileyo.